to run through from spawn and will have an advantage in the one-on-one as the portal is taken. Has an opportunity here, taps the spike, baits out the first peek, knows the last player is going to be inside hookah, and now just goes for the tap on the spike. Wants to bait this player out. There's the quick shot from Wardell. Has to wait for the snake butt, but has more than enough time. And that'll be TSM clapping back, finding a big round win. And we mention it, bankrupting LG. Yeah.